Today's book is Bridget Jones's Diary. Now let's go around the room and analyze why we didn't read it.
Cramps.
All my friends are dead.
Well then, I guess it's time for margaritas.
Well, I wish someone had read the book since I did invite the author, Helen Fielding.
Oh, never mind. As long as they all bought the book, I'll still get the money. Besides, most Americans can't understand the sophisticated subtlety of British humour. I bid you good day.
Uh-oh, here comes Helen Fielding.